think this building introduces a new kind of public building to Edmonton. I think people traditionally associate civic buildings with larger buildings like libraries and city halls. This is a smaller building, but it's just as important.